We have a number of bills to take up today, and we will start with print number 731 by Senator Avella.
An act to amend the Religious Corporations Law in relation to providing a means of incorporation for organized groups affiliated with the Hindu Sikh and Islamic faiths.
Bill is moved. 1044 by Senator Grisanti.
An act to amend the education law in relation to requiring the Board of Education in the City of Buffalo submit the school district budget to the voters.
Bill is moved. 1360 by Senator Little.
An act to amend the real property law in relation to campgrounds.
Motion to report.
Bill is moved. 1445A by Senator Flanagan.
An act to amend the public lands law in relation to making surplus state-owned real property available to municipalities and counties.
Move it.
Bill is moved. 9448 by Senator Ritchie. Did I say that? 1948. I'm dyslexic, for those of you who didn't know that.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing a next of kin registry for holders of driver's licenses.
Bill is moved. 2312 by Senator DeFrancisco.
An act to amend the real property law in relation to allowing an assignment of mortgage in lieu of a certificate of discharge.
Bill is moved. 2489 by Senator Landman.
An act to amend the education law in relation to rescheduling regents examinations.
Bill is moved by Senator Larkin. 2959A by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the correction law in relation to the residence of a sex offender.
Bill is moved by Senator Stewart. I'm sorry, sir. Okay. 3300 by Nazolio.
An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to authorizing the City of Auburn to prefer local businesses.
Bill is moved. I believe Hassel Thompson is a no, and who else?
Senator Kruger.
Senator Kruger, I hear Senator Kruger. I hear you, but I don't see you, Senator. Okay, there's Senator Kruger on the sideline. She's a no. Thank you. 3313 by Senator Lavelle.
An act in relation to authorizing the state comptroller to pay the proceeds of the estate of Howard J. Dyer to any person who's in trace of familial relationship.
Yes.
Senator is a no. Senator Hassel Thompson is a no. And Senator Kruger is a no. Senator Brussels is a no. I guess you're not related to
him. Well, what is this?
Go ahead. Senator O'Meara, 3591.
An act to amend the general municipal law and the education law in relation to payments in lieu of taxes.
Bill is moved.
That was a no, thank you.
Without recommendation, Senator?
No.
You're no. Senator Kruger, you're no.
I'm sorry.
When all of you speak, I can't hear as it is, but when all of you speak, I can't hear you. Senator Hester.
Are we on 3591?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Thank you.
So, Janaris is a no.
Without rec.
Senator Perkins is a no. And Senator Kruger is a no. And where's Espia? There he is. Okay, he's a no. Thank you, folks. 3592 by Senator O'Meara.
An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to designating payments made pursuant to pilot agreements as taxes or other lawful charges.
Bill is moved. Without 3626 by Senator Lanza.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to authorizing a personal income tax deduction for elementary and secondary school teachers.
Bill is moved. 3668 by Senator Martins.
An act in relation to the sales and compensating use tax on receipts derived from removing waste material.
Bill is moved. Senator, do you have a question, Senator?
No, just a no vote.
Okay, Senator Kruger's a no vote. Anybody else a no vote or without rec? Okay, Senator Perkins. 3701 by Senator Valesco.
An act in relation to qualifying a certain parcel of land located in the city of Syracuse for a tax credit.
Move it.
Bill is moved. 3769 by Senator Robach.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to requiring breathalyzer tests of drivers involved in accidents.
Bill is moved. 3852 by Senator DeFrancisco.
An act to amend the civil practice law and rules in relation to the undertaking required during the pendency of a stay of enforcement of a judgment.
Move it.
Bill is moved. Without rec, Senator Janaris. 4104 by Senator Lavelle.
An act to amend the town law in relation to including preservation of coastal areas at risk of coastal flooding due to storms.
Bill is moved. 4180.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to leaving the scene of an incident without reporting.
Bill is moved. 4311 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to providing an exemption for water and sewer service line protection programs.
Move it.
The bill is a move. Senator Cougar is a no. 4335 by Senator Young.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to biofuel production credit for production of cellulosic ethanol.
The bill is a move. 4378 by Senator Boyle.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to exempting the proceeds from service award programs for volunteer firefighters and ambulance workers.
The bill is a move. 4418A by Senator Lavelle.
An act authorizing the town of Southampton to establish road improvement district.
The bill is moved. 4558 by Senator Little.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to extending the authorization for Essex County sales and compensating use taxes.
The bill is moved. 4634 by Senator Carlucci.
An act to authorize the town of Ramapo to file an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Senator Gennaro, is the name. Pastor Thompson, are you a no? Senator Bonacic, with the recommendation. And Senator no? Are there any other no votes? Senator Larch? Any other no votes? Okay, bill is moved. 4636 by Carlucci.
An act to authorize the town of Ramapo to file an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Senator Gennaro is a no. Pastor Thompson is a no. Cougar is a no. Larkin is a no.
Just a minute, that's all.
Are you, Senator Bonacek, are you without rec?
Without rec, go to the next floor.
Got it. Without rec. Okay, 4640 by Senator Carlucci.
An act to authorize the village of Montebello to file an application for exemption from real property taxes.
Same three,
Don't
4668 by Senator Little.
Concurrent resolution of the Senate and Assembly proposing an amendment to Section 1 of Article 14 of the Constitution.
We have those by Gennaris, Kruger, and Hasselton. And Espaillat.
And Senator,
I'm sorry,
you said 4668, but I think you meant 4688.
I did, Senator, and I'm not making it up. I am dyslexic, and so I apologize when that happens.
Okay, just wanted to double check.
We'll do that.
That's just me.
My staff will tell you that I've done some amusing things over the years when I was reading a speech. 4753A by Senator Roma.
An act in relation to a certain agreement for a payment in lieu of taxes.
Bill is moved. Without rec, Senator Cruz. 4763 by Senator Roma.
An act to amend the civil practice law and rules in relation to broadening expert disclosure in commercial cases.
Bill is moved. 4824 by Senator Cruz.
An act to amend the town law in relation to the employer's ability to suspend a police officer without pay.
Bill is moved. 4856 by Senator B. Francisco. Senator Kruger, were you a no on that last one?
I was a no on 4824, thank you.
Okay, did you get that? Thank
yes.
you. Mm-hmm. We're on 4056.
Correct. An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to the disclosure of records and registration information by libraries.
Move it.
Bill is moved. 1502 by Senator
An act to amend the transportation law in relation to increasing the penalties for violations by carriers of household goods.
Move it. 5011A by Senator Sabino.
An act to amend Chapter 879 of the laws of 1939 relating to a separate Union Free School District in the town of Mount Pleasant.
Bill is moved. 5030 by Senator Carlucci.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to a veteran speaker education program.
Bill is moved. 5139 by Senator Little.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to providing service credit to members of the public retirement systems for service in Afghanistan.
Bill is moved. 5222 by Senator Marshall.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to the imposition of sales tax on snowmobiles.
Move it.
5317 by Senator Marshall.
An act to amend the general municipal law in relation to installment contracts for the financing of technology.
Move it.
5585 by Senator Boyle.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to providing additional credits to children and siblings of deceased firefighters.
Move it. 5680 by Senator Major.
An act to amend the correction law, executive law, and penal law in relation to refusing sex offenders from living within a quarter mile of their school.
Move. Senator Hasselton is a no. Senator Kruger is a no. Bill is moved. All bills are reported to third reading.